Thank you. This special presentation was produced in high definition by WEDU, Tampa, St. Petersburg, Sarasota.
You have to stretch, make a statement, you know. And
Robert De Warren is back where he belongs.
Plie, coupe, coupe.
Teaching a class of ballerinas precision and grace that turn movements into grand expressions.
You have to find the key to the lock for that step. Once you understand that little detail, the step just happens.
De Warren's life has revolved around ballet for more than 60 years. He has choreographed and directed a swirling array of superstars, including the dashing Jose Carreño, who recently retired as principal dancer of the American Ballet Theater.
He's a very big international star. And I met him when I was directing the ballet of La Scala in Milan. We've been friends ever since. So I invited him when I was the director of Sarasota Ballet. He would come and perform with our dancers. Up and flex.
De Warren retired from
dancers, young pre-professionals, chosen very carefully all over the country and from abroad.
More than 50 promising dancers attend the summer program, culminating with a performance. Planning every detail is a year-round job now for De Warren.
His energy is kind of like it's unstoppable. And I love it. I love it. It has a great positive energy. And that you can feel it. The kids, they're doing fantastic. They're having a great time.
Working with Mr. Carreño was amazing. I mean, getting to demonstrate with him is like a dancer's dream. And
his compassion and understanding of dancers isn't a stretch. He was once a great ballet virtuoso himself. He was content to launch his next project right here. And the Carreño Dance Festival was born. After weeks of intense rehearsals, the final performance, an evening to remember.
And everybody said, you know, it could have been done in Paris or London. So that's what I want. I think Sarasota has such a wide cultural, you know, spectrum, and to bring something of dance and make it, as it's going to be a permanent thing every year, is going to be a big contribution to this city and to dance on the whole in America too.
At nearly 80, Robert De Warren is still brimming with new ideas.
It's a career that you never end. I think creativity, like painters and writers, you can't stop yourself. I mean, many days I say, well, I'm really, it's about time I retire. And before I know it, I'm doing something else, you know.